Good morning, friends. Today I perform this video for this subject is microbiology first year, and topic is Bacillus, and another second one is Bacillus and subdivided another one is Bacillus and Cereus. It is a commonly cause of food poisoning. It is widely distributed in the nature, such as soil, vegetables, milk, cereals, specious meat and poultry. Types of poisoning. There are the two types of food poisoning causes for this disease. This Bacillus is mainly first one is short incubated period type, 1 to 5 hours. It leads to 1 to 5 hours. It is characterized by acute nausea, and that means sudden vomitingness, and it continues 1 to 5 hours after the meal, and it may be diarrhea is not a common. It will come so once diarrhea, and it will be no more diarrhea. It is usually associated with consumption of cooked rice, usually food fried rice from the Chinese restaurants. It's mainly caused for the taking of Chinese restaurants fried rice like this. This is the first type of food poisoning, and then second type of food poisoning we see is now long incubation period type. It leads to continuous 8 to 16 hours. This is the second type. It is characterized by the acute abdominal pain and diarrhea, and 18 to 16 hours after the ingestion of the contaminated food. The vomiting is rare. It is characterized by the acute abdominal pain. It will lead to abdominal pain and diarrhea and loss of the stools with watery fluid. And it continues 8 to 16 hours after ingestion of contaminated food. If we take contaminated food, it ingests our digestive system and causes diarrhea and vomiting sensation. It will be commonly treatment for this is disease is a mild and self-limiting and required no specific treatment. If the disease condition is less or minute, there is no need to take treatment. It will be gone. And if it is severe, we need to get a treatment. And this is about the Bacillus, cirrhosis, also some food poisoning. We see these two types of food poisonings, and also a treatment, disease conditions. This is a Bacillus. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.